We wrote this song when weed was illegal. Feels weird, right? I thought we were so badass.